the very cliche thing to say would be to say thank you. You know? I'm not gonna say that. So I don't want to be cliche, you know. But I'm very grateful to my mom for everything that she's given me, you know, and for raising me. And the greatest gift that she can receive would be the gift of faith, you know. And I would pray that she does become a student. You know? I think all of us wish that, you know, for our parents, if our parents are not Muslim. And I tell her sometimes, Mom, I would like you to become Muslim. But, you know, that doesn't really work. You know, I hope that works one day, but it doesn't really work right now. Hopefully, whatever I shared like in this video so far, you know, opens your heart and your eyes.
You're the biggest support that I've ever had in my life. And like, without you, like everything that I've done in my life, it wouldn't materialize, you know, because, you know, the way that you brought me up to never give up, you know, you're a single parent. It was so tough for you to like bring me and my sister. It really showed me like the importance of being there for your family members and doing what you believe in. I don't believe that like after 20 something years, you stay single and just to focus on taking care of us. I don't believe that. You did it, you know, for no reason. You really did it because you loved us and you believe that, you know, we are people who carry on your life legacy and the values that you believe in. So I thank you for, you know, showing me a good example of what a good person is. And I thank you for, you know, really motivating me every day. You are the reason why I want to become a good person, to also make you proud as a parent. Yeah.
I would like to thank them for bringing me up. I'm also thankful to my grandma and my uncle and my great-grandma who brought me up and when I was a child and when I was a baby. Yeah, everything. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, thank you. Thank you for tolerating my nonsense, my horribleness, naughtiness. And I hope that I can make you happy, and I hope that I can be a crown to the family and make you all laugh.
My parents, I would like to say thanks. Thank you for being supportive. I know that there might be some issues that we do not meet eye to eye, but I believe, you know, things will get better, inshallah.
Dear Mummy, even though we disagree, you are still my mother and the one I love the most in this dunya, this world. You mean so much to me. You don't even know. I wish you would hold my hand in this new journey of mine, but you don't want to. You are confused and upset, but I don't blame you a single bit. But I have no unhappiness towards you because I only have so much love and respect for you. I'm so sorry that I have hurt you and made you sad, but I don't know how to hide anymore. Never have I in my whole life made a choice to rebel against you. You know that, right? But now I'm going against you and it breaks every piece of me to do it. But I hope you know that I'm still and will always be your daughter, the same girl you love, raised and sacrificed for 22 years. And I'll continue to love you for the rest of your life and my life and the next, inshallah. Only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows how strong our bond is. I have nothing but so much gratitude to Allah that He let our souls meet in this short life by making us mother and daughter. So thankful. ... I pray that our love lasts till Jannah and that we reunite there and be together forever and ever for eternity, inshallah. So if I was thinking about this, if I die tomorrow, the only thing that I want ever is that I see you in the afterlife, no matter where we believe it is. I wish I can be with you forever and ever. I love you so much, Mommy.